up Marin. And the other thing, this is a lightning recommended, so since Marin's not lightning, I'm taking additional damage.
Judging by their ship and the conversations our cameras picked up, I believe it was the pilot Jan Ors and her mercenary partner Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, eh?
Look at his dump truck butt! They got a dump truck butt on camera! It zooms in on it too! Force lock. Press Y when the needle's in the red zone. Oh yeah, I guess Shock T can use force lightning. How very gray of her. She just fell off the map. Well, there you go. There it is, everybody. We finally found a bug. I mean, we probably intermittently found a bug earlier and just didn't know about it, but this is the Force Unleash I remembered. Just bosses getting fucking broken as shit. Alright, well. There we go. Taxes will be at the end of the year. Yeah, for sure. Oh man, we just big brain that stall child. What a dingus. Also, I like how rocks don't shatter like they do in like Ocarina of Time, so you're just like. He just like recoils backward like
You bastard!
You bastard! I really love Claire's fucking stupid ass. Insults. You bastard. Alright, I'm just gonna leave him. Oh shit! That was really good. Alright, you got me. That was good. I'm not even mad. I can't get out. Oh no. I didn't mean to. Just casually jump. It's all right. I think I can. Yeah. It. I was just fucking around, dude. And it's just like, there it is. Boom. I forgot we could do this after Dodongo's. Customer, welcome. I am not good at bombshell bowling. Piece of heart. Alright, let's do it. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Okay, that might work. Hey, did it. Well, you told me don't go adult, so I'm doing whatever else I want to. Alright, here's bomb back. Get out of the way. I fucked this up.
You wanna play again?
Yes. Alright. Alright, you don't even need the one for the Spirit Temple. You just. Okay, this is my second chance. Watch this music, then the fucking explode. Bomb bang. Thank God. Alright, we have to do this. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die. I am gonna die. This big cucko. Get out of here, you fat cock. Don't cock me. Don't cock me. Oh, that felt so good. I've been throwing Deku nuts all night, but I think that's the only legitimate one I've had. Guardian keeps it. Hey, how's it going? Oh, ran into my arms. It's so romantic. Alright. We're playing his dad right now. Dad's coming to put the fish away. Get out of the water. Burrito, get out of there! Burrito, you gotta get out of there. Oh no. Special attack? She came out eventually. She was just being shy. It fell on my head.
Yo.
It fell on my head. I'm not even mad, man.
Your path, clearly, this is.
It's not a fanfic unless Vader's dummy thick cheeks clap their way to the dark side. I think he has a metal butt. He was, like, killed, like, severed in half.
Something lost. A part of yourself.
If Vader's cheeks are clapping, then the Emperor gave him, like, ass-clapping cheeks. Like, the Emperor would have intentionally gave him cheeks to clap. I like that. I need to know when Vader's sneaking up to me. I need my apprentice to be dummy thick. Not like Darth Tyrannus and his prune ass. I miss Maul. I could beat his ass like a bowl of oatmeal. That's why I gave him a saber staff, and he had two ends to it. I could double pen him, no problem. I don't like thinking about Palpatine being horny, even though he apparently reproduced. But I know most of the time these chests don't have anything really mind-blowing in them, but it could be an equip. What? Excuse me? I zoned out? What? So anyways, in funnier news, get in the hole. Get in the hole. There we go.
We're gonna need extraction.
Here it comes.
Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Oh no, Squid, no. Oh god. Oh no, ew. What a gross looking kid.
Goodbye, Juno.
And then he falls backwards! Oh man. I'm just gonna tickle you. Rip headphone users. He's definitely like a big challenge increase. Oh my god, wait, why am I so close? Oh no! I didn't know you could do that! Holy shit! Alright, well, and I hit a couple of them as soon as they activated. Hold on. Can we just appreciate this AI's pathing for a second? He's trying to run down the bridge to get within thermal detonator range of me, but he also has an AI to not run through trip mines when he's in combat. So this Gran, he's having a hard time right now. Oh no, there's butter everywhere! Alright, well, you know what goes good with your toast is... Oh my god, he's a fucking madman! Oh, what the fuck? Center of mass. What the f... He's invincible. I don't know what I do. I don't know what to do, dude. I don't know what to do, man. He's invincible. Alright, never mind. We got him. False alarm. I just thought I just met somebody who's could fucking 1v1 Darth Vader and not give a damn. But I guess not. That was pretty impressive, though.
Who's...
We got another one in? Oh, shit. I just blew him a kiss and he got mad. I need him to get on the space. Yeah, please. Fuck! Fine. Fucking. Finally. Oh, I bonked. Oh, hold on, let me see. Oh, I bonked again. Fuck. I'm gonna fucking lose all my marbles if I keep smacking into the wall with my skull. Like Mom always said, don't eat bricks with your face. Sticking in me, Link? Yeah! She uses rocket dimensions too! I like the explanation. How did we not see her pregnancy? Ah, she just slipped in a pocket dimension. The gnomes deconstructed the fetus and tucked it away. It was inconvenient.
I am the Alpha and the Omega!
He fucking serious?
You shall know my power well.
That's his voice? You're fucking me, right? Hold on. I can't pause. Hold on. This isn't fair. You can't open the fire.
You shall be one with the dirt.
You can't open that with a guy going, I am. What if I just... Were you working that? No. Okay, I have an idea. It's gonna take a second though, but I have to do this now. I think I have to force speed or something. Yeah! Fucking worked. Anyways. Where was I going? No. Fuck. Fuck. Got it. First try, everybody. First try. Flawless. Absolutely flawless. Because this combo sucks. Just because it tosses. Oh, that looks kind of awkward. Bye, Tetra. Bye, Tetra. Uh-oh. I think I broke Tetra. I don't know what to do here. You think I could pull her down with Nocturne? She's right above me. Okay, no, wait, where did she go? Okay, she fell down. I got her down with Nocturne. All right, that worked. Well, what I was gonna say is, let's do this. Let's do a chess minigame without Lens of Truth. Once. I'm only doing it once. So the way chess minigames work is you get a key right now to open this door. And that's what the locks look like, huh? All right. Not bad. And then you have a 50-50 chance. You either will get a rupee or the key to continue. You want the key. Alright, well, we failed on the first room. So, that's it. I'm gonna take out all these little turrets first, because they're kind of obnoxious. Just kidding, they respawn. Wait. It's over? What? It's got good art style and it's funny. Alright. That's... What? Thought I had to approach from a certain direction to get you up here. I finally got it though. Shoutouts to me. Link, are you gonna suck that Poe up with your ass? You just gonna vacuum that shit up, my dude? Why'd you butt roll into it, get my guy? Here we go. Right up in there. Alright, I'm gonna nestle that up right up in your rectum. Alright. Show me your butt. You got a fat fucking butt. It's pretty fucking damn juicy. Super thick. I'm just thinking about your butt all day. I wanna know what flavor.